Hello, my name is Dr. Morenike Adebayoike. I teach reading and English. I want to talk to you about the Read to Succeed initiative on campus. This is like a book club that's open to all students, faculty, staff, and administrators, in which we pick a book every academic year to read. We have faculty members from different disciplines facilitating this discussion. Now, we all know reading is very key to student success, but not many students like to read. And so Read to Succeed wants to make reading a fun thing for you to do, so come join us. Not only do you increase your vocabulary, enhance your memory skill, build your social skills, and so on and so forth, you get to network with other faculty members and students alike. Now, Richard Steele said, reading is to the mind what exercise is to the body. So why don't you come and begin to exercise your mind in such a critical thinking, wonderful way. Some faculty actually give perks to students by giving extra credit. So join us. Click on the link below to know more about Read to Succeed. I look forward to meeting you. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye now.